had to bevel 3 inches off a tile, so I'm going to use the Calidad Durty Kurt blade. I spin that onto my grinder, and then I hold that blade at a 45 while cutting the bevel. Now, here's a huge tip. I use an electroplated polishing pad to refine that cut and to get it about a 32nd of an inch away from the face of the tile. It's going to look super smooth, and you won't chip the tile, and I love this method.